Loftus cheek. Madison. And it's Beckham. He's gone for goal.
There are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic.
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
And therefore, he brings the